day.
So for introducing the Kimura from the Coast Guard, we can just have our opponents rest their hands on the mat. I think this is probably the most traditional way that we'll introduce the position. From here, what I'm going to look to do is control the wrist. When I do so, I kind of shrink my body away so that I can have my arm extended and completely straight. And so this kind of acts also as a way that when my arm can't bend, it gives me very good contact of if I move my body, his wrist has to move. Wherever, if my elbow is bent and I try and push, I have to use much more of my muscles in my lats to do so. When I straighten this out, I can really push and connect my body here. So from here, I can open up my legs. I'm going to rotate onto my shoulder so that when I sit up, I can sit up over my elbow. This is going to reduce the strain on my abs rather than trying to do a real sit up and coming straight into him where he can push his weight back onto me much more easily. So from here, I'm going to open my legs, rotate on the shoulder, come up here, and my outside foot will be planted on the mat. From here, I'm going to look to wrap my arm. I like to go behind the elbow and kind of mesh my arm as much as I can, and my armpit in general will be right around the shoulder. From here, my near side foot is going to drop to the mat, and I can use my back hand to post. From here, I have a really strong position. Even if my partner drives into me, I have a nice solid base that I can withstand his effort coming in. So from here, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna pull his hand forward, removing his base, and then I'm almost gonna just sit up in base. So my hips come up, I pull, I look back, I can rotate right over. We should end up completely parallel to where we first started. Again, our partner puts our hands on the mat, move, grab the wrist with the thumb, going to rotate, sit up over my elbow, outside foot comes to the mat, near side leg drops to the floor. From here, my hand can act as a post, I wrap the arm and pull forward. From here, my hips can come up, my shoulders lead, I look back behind, and end up in. Here, the elbow, push, backside foot comes to the mat, inside hand close, drops to the floor.